Apart from President Duterte's order to void his amnesty, Senator Trillanes is also faced with a fresh complaint from no less than the president's son, Paolo Duterte. The former Davao City Vice Mayor has filed a libel complaint against Trillanes for accusing him and his brother-in-law, Attorney Manases Carpio, of extortion and corruption during a radio interview last 2017 in Cebu.